In 1888, London's Whitechapel district was gripped by reports of a vicious serial killer stalking the city streets. The unidentified madman was known to lure prostitutes into darkened squares and side streets before slitting their throats and sadistically mutilating their bodies with a carving knife. Between August and November, 5 streetwalkers were found butchered in the downtrodden East End district, sparking a media frenzy and a citywide manhunt. While he was originally known simply as the Whitechapel murderer, the killer soon earned a chilling new moniker, Jack the Ripper. Without modern forensic techniques, Victorian police were at a loss in investigating the Ripper's heinous crimes. Eyewitness testimonies were often contradictory, and after taking his final victim on November 9th, the killer seemed to disappear like a ghost. The case was finally closed in 1892, but Jack the Ripper has remained an enduring source of fascination.